Eurecah's Corner. Today, guys, we're going to make bubbles. So we have a bowl, we have water, any brand of dish liquid, glycerin, and sugar also you can use. So you fill in this bowl already with 12 tablespoons of water. So we're going to put this dish also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's dissolve this. It's turning all like yellow. Mix it very well so that it dissolves.
You need to dissolve it.
So we have this bubble, and this one is for refilling. So let's open this. It's one more.
Make it slowly, Ate.